clean yours.
Let's keep it clean, bro.
Because guess what? When the government start putting out these citations and start sending out citations to you, because you know something? I can see, I can have one little small secret of Dubai. Every house in the Bahamas has what? A what? Number, right?
Yep.
A house number, right?
Everyone.
So, you think the government of the Bahamas ain't gonna know who you is, right? The government of the Bahamas is gonna know who you is to send you citations for breaking the law.
Exactly.
So, I ain't trying to scare nobody. I'm just trying to tell somebody what's gonna be happening and so on. So if you ain't wanna be penalized,
keep it clean. Clean it up.
Clean it up.
Real talk. Don't Real talk. Real
so,
talk.
As I said.
Straight up.
Anyhow, Congolese, peace, love, and brotherhood. All right.
Yeah.